Let's get the hell out of here.
All the best, miss. I'm glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
Damn you! You stupid son of a bitch!
I had enough of your games. Are you trying to get your family killed? You're out of your mind, Marston. Nice to see you, ma'am. I'll give you a quality. Get back here and finish what you started. Say goodbye to your wife.
God damn it!
I'll teach you some respect, missy. You did well today. Your family would be very proud.
Do you want to see your family again?
Are you trying to get us killed?
Don't ride there! Marston, where the hell are you?
Idiot. Well, this is very pleasant. But there's a little matter of a man we're chasing.
That's my horse, Marston!
Giddy up now, mister.
You ungrateful bastard! Marston, get over here!
It's a miracle you made it this far, John Marston.
You people never learn, do you? Come on, murderer! Murder somebody!
I think you've crossed the line from haste to recklessness! I always had my eye on that property at Beecher's Hope. Let's just enjoy some silence for a while. Think about friends and loved ones.
Where's the sudden aversion to the trigger come from?
Push him back! Come on, you drive like an old woman!
The savages!
Careful.
Do something, Marston! Where are you going to run to?
I appreciate you warming the saddle, but can you get down now?
Nicely done. You cold-hearted bastard!
I can descend to your level if I have to. You're a master of your profession, Mr. Marston.
Goddamn savages!
I say we outstayed our welcome.
You've had your last chance.
Come on! Is there anything you won't kill?
You'll never see them again. Get up here, Marston!
Much as I love your scintillating repartee, I think we've said enough for now.
My God! Shoot! For the love of God!
Look out!
Stop wasting ammunition!
That's enough for me!
What are you doing?
Kill them all! You're not showing the horses any mercy, are you?
Fine shot, sir.
Add another one to the list, Mr. Fordham. I think I've had enough of editing my vocabulary for your uneducated ears.
No hello to you, miss.
You gave Manifest Destiny a helping hand today, Mr. Marston.
No wonder everybody gets away from you! What are you doing, you lunatic?
Birds don't shoot back, Mr. Marston.
Hello to you, sir.
Here, girl! Sit up here!
Oh, good Lord!
Oh, my good God! Are you gonna help me?
I knew we should have offered this to Williamson instead of you.
This is only language men like you understand! Fordham, end this fool! You don't understand, do you?
Do you want Dutch to escape?
Move! Move! Come on, you're falling behind!
Think you're a suffragette, do you?
Don't push your luck.
How's this helping your family?
I don't think we need to talk anymore, do you?
It's not far now. Do you want your family back or not? You clearly don't give a damn about your wife.
I hope you got those animals under control.
Can we at least spare the canine population, Marston?
Hellfire! Keep your eyes open. You're making a big mistake. Come on now.
You're really a terrible outlaw, Marston.
Fantastic! Well done, Mr. Marston. God help us!
If only you brought that accuracy to the heat of the battle.
I'm looking forward to giving your wife the same treatment. What, you don't like killing all of a sudden? You won't get away with this. Shoot, Marston. We didn't bring you along for a ride.
Dutch taught you well, you son of a bitch.
That's it! You're done now.
We're nearly there.
I don't think so. Get on your own horse. You're out in jail for this.
How are you, sir?
Save the bullets for Dutch. What do you think you're doing?
If you can't be civil, I think it's best we don't talk at all.
Keep at him.
Don't you worry. I'll look after your wife.
Is this some joke to you? What the hell?
Oh, good grief.
Snap out of it. You're like a man possessed.
Don't stop now.
For such a bungling outlaw, you fight surprisingly well.
You're getting good at this. What are you hoping to achieve? Help me. If I die, they die.
What appears to be missing here, Marston, is your sense of urgency.
Out of the way.
Christ, I thought Fordham was a bad driver. Once a murderer, always a murderer.
All right, we're getting close. Get this animal off me.
Idiot.
Looks like I won the bet, Mr. Fordham.
Retreat. Jesus Christ! What are you shooting at?
That's government property.
Let's go! We need to hurry!
Watch yourself.
It's instinct for you, isn't it?
You're slowing me down! Will you get a move on?
There's no getting away from this, Marston.
Fall back, stay behind me. That's him! Stop right there!
There's something very wrong with you, Mr. Marston.
Didn't I tell you to follow me? You should have stayed on the reservation!
Stay with me!
Who said you could lead?
Not rain again. Did you ever hear a pathetic fallacy, Marston?
Come on! Hands where I can see them! I see the son of a bitch!
There's more!
What are you doing? That's the wrong way!
Do I need to explain to you again what's at stake here?
Your family's being treated well. Let's try to keep it that way.
The gods weep for your soul, Mr. Marston.
You're mine, you son of a bitch! Bunch of savages!
We both know that's a very bad idea.
Whoa there! Put down your weapons!
Let's try to keep the temper under control, shall we?
This doesn't look good, boys! Where the hell are you going? Are you just gonna leave me here to die?
How does a man get that evil?
Damn, they're all over us!
I see you.
There he is! Last chance to surrender. We'll kill every last one of you.
Where are you running off to?
Look out, rattlesnake! I need help over here! There's no way out!
This way!
Help! I don't hurt.
How do you live with yourself?
Easy. Hey, slow down.
Whoa.
Put the gun down, Marston, before I decide I've been too nice. It's this way, you fool.
You are beyond help, Marston.
I can't see any way out. We're surrounded. I will civilize you people. Here come more of them.
Is somebody gonna help me?
Follow me. Drop the weapon. Put your hands up.
I don't think that's necessary, do you?
Over there. You're nothing but animals. Give it up. Look out. They're not done yet. It looks like we're surrounded.
Rattlesnake, careful.
I don't see a whole lot of friendly faces. Fight them. Somebody.